warm welcome to you from what is one of the great monuments to the beautiful game. It screams footballing history. This is Anfield. And here we have Liverpool against Botafogo. I'm Peter Drury, and providing analysis and expert opinion alongside me will be Jim Becker.
Hi, Peter. Always good to work with you. I'm really looking forward to this now.
It is one of the occasions in this part of the football universe. A match between sides of similar might and stature, and one which neither dares to lose. They've got on the way here pretty promptly. Oh, the ball's come loose! There's an early warning shot across the bow.
Well, I think a little eagerness just got the better of him. He may have been thinking about back page headlines there.
Who's he going to play in? Liverpool are a team you've seen play, Jim. What can you tell us?
They're a counter.
He's had a shot! And he's done it! Makeda did well there. He was onto it in a trice.
Well, that's not the best attempt by the keeper, and he's just paid the ultimate price, hasn't he?
Botafogo took the early advantage. Looks to clip it forward. He's gone for it, and in it goes. Liverpool are all square. Well, he was never going to miss from there. So much to aim at.
It's rarely a problem when that much time is afforded in the penalty box. Nobody sensed where the danger was lurking, and the finish was made a lot easier.
Liverpool grab the equaliser, and we're all square.
Yeah, it's always a dangerous time when you've just scored. You can easily lose focus and then bang, you're pegged back again.
Referee's given a throw. Looks to slip it through. Now here's the through ball. Towering header! Last ditch defending, but that'll do. It's Adriano. Looks like a good ball through. Aimed in towards the centre. That intervention was very necessary. Timely intervention. Now it's Adriano. Midway through the first period, and it's looking quite a game here. Now it's Makeda, just brushed off the ball there. Loose ball, who's going to get there?
Botafogo have been pretty good down that left side, you know. Look, it's the width that's providing this momentum, and they look set to further exploit. Well, the defence have two choices, deal with the man or deal with the space.
Truthfully, it was hard to see any better outcome there. Passes it through. He's made sure that that won't get through. Poofs it forward. He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Peter, his body shape was a giveaway before he made the pass, and its obviousness was appreciated.
Adriano!
That's a cracking strike, and it may have stung the palms of the keeper.
And he's there to cut it out. And it's Makeda. Tries a through ball. Done very well to intervene. Berezutsky. Alex Telles. Yes, there. Plays it into the channel, cuts it out. It's hoisted towards the area. Ginter drives it towards the front. It's Di Maria. Pretty robust, but it's got the job done. Fingers on the back foot. Well played, he saw that coming. Tries to get it forward quickly. Going through. Defence got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again. Now the pass. It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. Tried to play it through.
That just required a bit more oomph to reach its target.
He's left his man. And that'll be the last act of the first half. Genuinely interesting game here. Very, very watchable. Two goals, one each. Botafogo head into the dressing room after a half in which we've seen two goals, one each, and the game right on edge. Botafogo, second half going.
Botafogo playing well with lots of opportunities and plenty positives to take from the first half despite this scoreline. Converting chances would make a world of...
He's been bundled over, that is a foul. The referee has resisted the temptation to go to his pocket, it's just a stern lecture. Chance from here, but not the kindest angle. So who's he going to be aiming for here? Good defending, albeit from an unexpected source.
You have to admire commitment like that, because he could easily ignore that and just kind of walk around and let others do all the chasing, but instead he looks as if he relishes the chance to dig in for his team here.
It through. Makeda showed plenty of zest in getting to the ball, but couldn't quite sort it out. Gestem. Adriano did well to pick out. And the ball's come loose, and the chase is on. Doesn't get the pass he's looking for. Alex Telles, going for goal! And he's there to make a great save.
The keeper really dug out his defence then, a magnificent effort.
It's Di Maria. Well, he acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Yeah, the idea was right, the delivery wasn't. They can revisit that further on.
And he's onside. Forward it goes. Looks to thread it through. Makeda tried to play it through.
Was too timid to make it through the defence. It'll be noted and improved upon, I'm sure.
Into the channel. Deeper. Great leap! Superb from Makeda! Into the lead once more. Oh, an absolute gem of a cross. It made the header simple.
Well, look, it's often the timing of the jump that dictates what you can do with any header, and if you get it slightly wrong, then you'll struggle. But that was beautifully met, it really was.
Botafogo go into the lead. and direct. Morishige. Makeda tries to get it forward quickly. Looks like a good ball through. Adriano gets on the end of it.
Well, this is exactly the approach they have to take now, Peter.
Well, hit and hope is just about the sum of it, isn't it, Jim? It's Adriano! He's got away with one there.
Well, I think the opposition was pretty sloppy in creating a problem for themselves then, but he was onto it so quickly and very nearly made them pay. Botafogo are clearly looking to kill this game off. It's keeping the ball away from the other end too.
Ball's loose, who's getting there?
Botafogo are looking to make this one safe. They want to reduce the risk.
And that's a throw. Pinged forward. Joel Ward. Now it's Adriano. Passes it through. And the flag has stayed down.
Liverpool are actually displaying tremendous fighting spirit. There's a real belief that they can still have a say.
Goes wide. Morishige goes looking. A real chance to break.
Botafogo can afford to settle on seeing this one out by running down the clock, I think.
Oh, well intercepted. Really alert to the danger. He's got away. Di Maria! Oh, no shortage of confidence there.
He almost benefited from some real generosity. No wonder the keeper's going nuts.
Oh, good interception. Confirmation that there will be 2 minutes stoppage time. Almost there, and the players can feel it. Looks like a good ball through. And it's Berezutsky. Now the pass. Being played forward. Knife edge game, a single goal margin, but they won it. So, Jim, how do you reflect on what we've seen?
Botafogo showed us why it's so important to seize the initiative. Once in front, they grew in belief and rarely looked at risk.